conventional wisdom actually worked, then why wouldn't we have a perfect world? Why would we not have no starvation? Why would we have not everybody wealthy? Because conventional wisdom is almost always wrong. And one of the precepts that has made QLA great in the last 25 years, and we've able to create way in excess of $50 billion with kids just like you, is that we go against conventional wisdom, not 100%, but almost 100%. You want to get generational wealth, fade conventional wisdom.